Hi, I'm James Lim. During my free time, I like to draw the food that I eat, the people that I met. I love drawing hawker stalls, you know, hawker scenes. And one day, the hawker stall like talked to me and you know, like, oh boy, can you draw me instead? I want you to draw me. So I tried to draw him and they're very happy with it. So I was quite touched by the heart. So that really made me thought like, you know, actually I can, you know, do this more because it makes people happy and, you know, like sort of probably acknowledge because they were like working so hard every day and doing their jobs right, but nobody really paid attention to them. So I think by drawing and thanking them, that really makes them very happy. So when I draw the people, I draw the most handsome version of them. So they will look either younger or without the pimples. There you see the best version of them in my drawing. So like when I first started, probably 3 years back ago, it takes me about 20 minutes to finish one. But now it takes me about 10 minutes with color and everything.
I like how he got all of my most prominent features, like the cheekbones and the eyebrows. But I like how he eliminated all of my shortcomings, like my skin. So this looks very good.
So to give the person, right, while recording as an introvert, is sibei ganjiong. You really have to push yourself into doing it all to make it happen. I don't know how to explain this in words, but every time I gave my drawing to someone, until today, my heart still trembles. If one piece of my drawing can make someone happy today, yeah, that makes me happy as well. So I will gladly give them.